Hi everyone, so right now I'm in the karaoke, yeah! So I wanted to show you how Japanese karaoke is, so let's start!
So this is the kind of room,
yeah,
speaker. You can control the light, if you want it darker or clear. And so, you can also order food. I'm in the one where you have free drink, soft drink, which is nice. So you have a menu. Oh, damn. This is a drink menu. And this is the Uta Iroba food menu. So you can order food when you are with your friend, which is pretty nice. So to order food, all you have to do is you take the phone just here and call at the reception and say what you want and they'll bring it to you. Now, how is this working if you don't know Japanese? I'm gonna help you a bit. So this main singer, this is the song and this is keyword. So for example, also, you have a new song and you can search with your voice. So, and if you want English, Korean or Chinese song, just here. So if I want to go, for example, and then of course I'm gonna search for Morning Gumusume. So this is all the Morning Gumusume group that you have. So, for example, just go with Morning Gumusume, what should I say? I kind of want to sing this. Let's go with this. And then you click on this button, which means Yoyaku, so it's gonna come. And this is it! I forgot to put it on. It's been a while.
So today I want to talk about kanji. So if you are already